for post time. Let's go back upstairs. Here's Vance Cameron.
Now who's the queen? Hurricane EJ, live in the moment. Not so shy, Selkirk Sapphire, lusty delight, Cajun fiddle, fourth race, top of the stretch. Here they come. They're off and pacing. Not so shy from the center is headed to the lead. Coming from the far outside is Cajun Fiddle. On the rail now, who's the queen? Will be third as they round the turn. Hurricane EJ's away fourth. Fifth on the outside, living the moment. On the rail in sixth is Selkirk Sapphire. And the trailer, Lusty Delight, so the post time favorite, got a whale in the trailing spot. They arrive at the opening quarter next, and it's not so shy for Gordy Hennessy up front, the leaders. Away second is Cajun Fiddle, now third at the rail. Now who's the queen? Hurricane EJ will be fourth into the turn, 30-1 was the quarter. Living the moment has fifth and rolls to the outside. Then in sixth is Selkirk Sapphire, Lusty Delight is the trailer on the way towards that opening half mile, led by Not So Shy. Second on the rail, Cajun Fiddle. Living the moment comes up third on the outside. Fourth on the rail, now who's the queen? Hurricane EJ is underway, fifth on the outside. Racing sixth and third over, that is Lusty Delight. Now the trailer, Selkirk Sapphire, the half mile in 101. And two passes, 3/8 of a mile to go. It's Not So Shy, the leader. Here's the challenger, living the moment, right alongside. Third at the rail, that's Cajun Fiddle. Now fourth on the outside is Hurricane EJ. Racing fifth, now who's the queen? Work to do for the sixth, that's Lusty Delight. Trailing seventh, Selkirk Sapphire. Three quarters up in a one. 31-3, they approach the 7/8, living the moment on the outside. Not So Shy, hanging top at the rail. Cajun Fiddle is third, now who's the queen? Fourth, down the stretch they come, living the moment. Up the inside, Cajun Fiddle is going to upset them for Kenny Murphy. Second, that is living the moment, Not So Shy. Third, time of the mile in 2 minutes, 4/5.
Well, Kenny Murphy was just patient with Cajun Fiddle there. And you're going to see them coming around the top turn right now. The two horses that are battling it out, living the moment on the outside. You got Not So Shy on the inside. They're going to battle it through the lane here. But you're going to see the seven, Cajun Fiddle. This filly's going to go scoot right up the passing lane. Guess where Kenny Murphy's going to put her here? Trainer Michael Campbell. They're going to get this victory here tonight. As you can see, she's coming through the stretch here, looks very strong doing it here, knocks off those other two horses on the outside to get the victory here tonight from post seven. Nice drive, nice win by Cajun Fiddle here in the fourth. Well, a couple other drivers we want to mention in the drive for charity tonight. Jill Sperio teaming up with Meridian Farms, raising money for Kidsport PEI. Mark Campbell with Ocean 100, the Olivia Ruth McLeod Memorial Fund at the Holland College Foundation. And Ken Murphy doing some nice work here as he teams up with Macquarie's Meats, and they're raising money for the Upper Room Food Bank. There's another check in the bank. Vance, up to you.
And taking Mr. Murphy into the winner's circle from tonight's fourth race, a seven-entry Cajun Fiddle. Bay Pacing Philly 3 by Brandon's Cowboy from the Cam's Card Shark Gem, Chaya Vanaska. owned by Theodore Bremner of Chemsag, New Brunswick, and the estate of Don Bremner. Trained by Mike Campbell, Kenny Murphy.